Okay, this is the port of Tianjin in northern China. Like so many of them, the facilities are simply enormous. Not a lot of activity today, but enough.